Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My beloved brothers and sisters, this is Mufti Ziyad Rawat from Melbourne, Australia. This last week has been very difficult for most of us. The fact that we cannot perform our salah in our local masajid and the natural disconnect that many people are feeling. It's for this reason, inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from this desk, we want to bring you wholesome content regarding the Holy Quran al-Kareem, the ahadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, stories from the seerah, and a Q&A on important fiqh matters. A plague is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said regarding a plague, that if in the time of plague, people remain in their homes and in their cities, and they have the sabr in the reward of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and looking forward to it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward them and grant them the ajr and the reward of a shaheed. That is irrespective of whether they have passed away or not. So just sitting and waiting for the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and being happy with that, inshallah ta'ala, we are attracting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy. Our teams are working with a great effort indeed, inshallah ta'ala, to bring this content to you very, very soon. So stay tuned, inshallah ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.